The river is high. It's at 16.61 feet, but now the opening of the Morganza Spillway is going to be later. That crest has been pushed back 62 feet on June 9th. So they're going to have that slow opening taking place on June 6th, just allowing a foot of water each day until June 9th, and that's when the Morganza is going to open. What they found is that the Mississippi River at Red River Landing, now at 61, is not going to hit 62 feet until June 9th, and that's the breakup point. That's when the Morganza opens. So it's going to be opening later. And we're seeing also for the Mississippi River at Baton Rouge, that crest is going to be later. But right now for New Orleans, 16.61 feet. We've got 41 minor seepage points and still 168 bays open on the spillway. More on our hot weather. Did you feel it? Hit 93 so far at the airport.